to get you further down that road. So let's go ahead and start with the one I have here with me right now, our all-new 2017 Chevy Volt. Now the Volt was designed to take your family wherever you need to go. It's a small crossover, so you have a lot of room in there, and the battery is placed flat along the floor, so it's very open on the interior. You'll also be able to fold the seats flat, giving you almost 57 cubic feet of cargo volume in there. And it's very easy to get in and out of thanks to that nice low floor. You have self-sealing Michelin tires on the Volt, so if you run over a nail or something, you're never even going to know it. And with the nice open cabin design, we'll make sure everyone stays comfortable in there. Now the Volt is capable of going over 200 miles on an electric charge. It has a 60 kilowatt hour lithium ion battery that powers an electric traction motor with 200 horsepower and 266 pound-feet of instantaneous electric torque. That means the Volt is capable of going 0 to 60 in under 7 seconds. And charging is a breeze. If you use a 240 outlet at home, it will charge at about 25 miles of range per hour of charging, or you can use a DC fast charger if you're out on the road. Now, obviously, a vehicle this advanced has a lot of great technology features. You'll have wireless charging in there for your cell phone, 4G Wi-Fi on board, and some great safety features as well. You have a rear camera mirror on the Volt. So not only do you have a nice rear view camera when you're backing up, but when you're driving down the road, it will also show you what's out there. So if the vehicle is full and you can't see out the back window, no problem, you have that mirror to take care of you. You have a 10-inch full-color touchscreen display in there, and that has compatibility with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. So you can use your cell phone apps directly on the Volt's touchscreen display, so better hands-free safety. Now, like I said, you have that 4G Wi-Fi too. That allows you to connect up to 7 devices at a time, and we have an app in there to help you find charging stations, as well as our Remote Link app. That will allow you to connect with your Volt even if you're not near it. So if you'd like to check the battery level or recondition the cabin, you can do that no matter where you are. Now if the Volt doesn't have enough range for you, we also have the Chevy Volt. Now that is our extended range electric vehicle. We're now in our second generation of it that has a gas-powered generator to take you beyond its battery's range. So this time around, at the heart of the Volt, you have an 18.4 kilowatt hour lithium ion battery. That's going to take you an average of 53 miles on a charge before the generator kicks in to give you backup power. Now that total driving range will be about 420 miles before you either recharge the battery or get gas to keep going. But we do expect you to go over 1,000 miles between fill-ups when you're on the Chevy Volt. Now we have updated a lot of things with the Volt this time around. Some new safety and technology features with it as well. Of course, safety is very important to us here, so you'll have things like a high-strength steel frame, 10 airbags, and so forth. And of course, that integration with your cell phone does allow you to keep your hands on the wheel and your eyes on the road even better than ever before. Plus, advanced safety features like lane keep assist, rear cross traffic alert, and forward collision alert are designed to keep you from ever getting into trouble out there on the road. We updated the Volt's design as well. If you look at these two I have sitting here in front of me, you'll find a more spacious interior room. There's a lot more leg room, especially in the rear seat. And the big one is that the Volt does now seat 5 people. Plus, we updated its exterior design. It's a little bit sportier this time around, while still being very aerodynamic to help channel that airflow and get you the best range possible. But maybe the Volt isn't quite big enough for you, and that's why we have the Malibu Hybrid. Now, it is a traditional hybrid system, so you do not have to plug in the Malibu Hybrid, but it does utilize some of the Volt's technology to get in the absolute best fuel economy in its class. So you're looking at 48 miles per gallon in the city, 45 on the highway, and an overall combined 47 miles per gallon. Pretty phenomenal. So it uses a version of the Volt's electric traction motor that allows the Malibu to drive at speeds up to 55 miles per hour purely on battery power. So as you can see, folks, no matter what your family's situation is, we have a solution to help you find new roads in the most efficient way possible, and you're going to be very stylish while doing it. All three of those vehicles are going to be available in 2016. The Volt first, the Malibu behind it, and the Volt coming into production in late 2016. So if you'd like more information, please stick around and chat with me. My name is Anne. I can also email or mail you more information to your home address. Thanks again for stopping by Chevy today, folks. Have a wonderful time here at the Detroit Auto Show.